I'm Jed Davis. I'm a lawyer in Augusta, Maine. Mitchell & Davis was established in 1976. I have a lot of expertise as a lawyer after all these years. We practice all kinds of law. Among the most common are any kind of domestic relations cases, divorces, child custody, post-divorce. We do a lot of real estate. We do setting up corporations. We handle civil litigation. We do criminal defense litigation. I do quite a bit of legal malpractice cases where I sue other lawyers who have made mistakes and their clients have been harmed by it. I do some medical malpractice cases. I'm involved in all kinds of nonprofit work. I serve as the president of two nonprofit boards and then a volunteer at the Volunteer Lawyers Project, which is a nonprofit organization that provides legal advice and services for people who can't afford lawyers. The reason that I'm still practicing law is that it brings a lot of meaning to my life to be helping people.